Place for burning waste anymore.
Recycling is almost always preferable to incineration, both in terms of emissions, energy and materials.
Where do we want to put the money? Into preserving resources or into destroying resources?
If you incinerate plastics, you get the carbon dioxide emissions immediately, whereas if you bury them, it will take a long time before they degrade.
Unless you have very good filters, you're going to be producing dioxins and furans that are extremely toxic.
If we have products like plastic which we cannot recycle, we have to change the product. We cannot blame the waste energy. That's actually the solution if you cannot do it right. You have to consider what's the alternative. If it's a landfill site with a continuous emission of methane gases and other, well.
Waste to energy was developed in the 80s and the 90s in Europe to move away from landfilling. And it looked back then that it was the right solution. It's time to look into a clean future.